at Keynes Yard, and Keynes Yard and all the way along the beach here was the beach, sorry, was the boat building area at Whitstable. So at one point there were 7 slipways down to the beach. Either building your oyster yawls or smacks, whichever they're. Yeah. What here is also known as Cushion's View. You'll see the sign here. It was named after Peter Cushion, of course. And this spot was the favourite spot for him and his wife Helen to sit down and watch the view. And they lived further along, about 100-150 yards past the Neptune. Peter was always seen around town, and in his latter years riding around. The gaps, and you can see back there, you'll see a middle wall there, you'll see an island wall just over to the beach. And actually, you know, not single houses, but sometimes little groups of houses. It happens that this was one place that I picked on from the 1881 census to just do a little bit of work with the people who were here then, to show people how they would get started with their own family history. And I just took these people as an example, because it was a nice, you know, tight knit little area, and they were all natives. Or for the best. The rather portly body who was chasing them, this is the route. Was always known as the divers' pub. That's where they congregated when they were back from trips all around the world. That was their pub. The King's Head, the one with the arch doorway and the face above the door. The King's Head, it was a pub then. Actually, in the mid-50s, it was flat, and my wife was actually born there.
Tell me. and grab yourself a line and bait for a lure or something, and if you run out of bait, it's available just 20p.
Come on, never mind.
Riley,
sorry.
Come on.
And
you
what
Christmas crab?
Where's your crab? Lift your crab up. I know you've won the hopper.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Bit higher. Smile.
He might only have one.
Excellent.
Quick, Dad.
Darren, how old are you, William?
Huh? 9 years old.
And are you doing a whistle?
Yeah.
That's why you're going to have a crab, yeah? Okay, William.
Why is he saying that?
Hold the crab.
Yeah.
Oh. Again.
Put the balls out. Okay, what we're going to do is give you a prize, and then you're going to have your photograph taken. There's the prize. I'll put that there. Here, you see.
I think you've missed the biggest, but that is definitely the biggest one I've seen.
It's tiny, like a baby.
It's tiny.
The littlest crab.
It's a shame.
The littlest crab. Well done,
So who caught it?
I had little pots of litter that you shook, and they just took the tops off and went.
Yeah.
Oh, very good.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, wow.
Round there. And out across the finish line.
Mommy, I need my
own. You coming?
Well done.
Yeah.
Hey, well done. Oh, she's actually survived.
Thank you.
You wander over there with that.
Thank you.
She survived
quite well.
Double headed. Shut up. Private life, a
Thank you. Yep. Right, three prizes to present.
third prize goes to a school who has, because it's very complicated, a blue top with bright lighting on.
Thank you very much. If you can, winners could have people who really had as much chance of winning because of all their efforts but didn't. Thank you.
Lovely.